letters, letter A to F. As you can see here, there are some pictures given and there are some uppercase or you can say capital letters. Okay, and we are going to cross out the wrong one. Okay, so let's start our today's activity by crossing out the wrong letter. This is the picture of ant. This is the picture of ant. A for ant. A for ant. And this is not A. This is letter B. So we are going to cross out this letter. This is A for ant. Butterfly. B for butterfly. B for butterfly. And B for butterfly. But this letter is not B. This is letter D. So let's put a cross. The third picture is of candle. Okay. So let's start. C for candle. This is not C. This is letter D. So I'm putting a cross. This is C for candle. C for candle. Now let's go to the next picture. That is our duck. D for duck. D for duck. This is not D. This is letter B. So let's put a cross. Now let's read the last one. D for duck. This is I. E for I. E for I. E for I. C, this is not letter E. This is letter F. So we are going to put a cross on letter F. Go to the last one. Letter F. F for flower. This is not letter F. So let's put a cross. Let's read ahead. F for flower. F for flower. So here we have completed our cross out the wrong letters activity.